The Hafjell Freepark was the venue for the men's ski cross. Eight leading contenders emerged from a series of qualifying heats and were divided into two semi-finals. In the first of those, Reece Howden of Canada, wearing the top seed's red bib, had qualified with the best record and was hoping to take one of two places in the big final. Right from the start, Howden took the lead, with the two Australians, Louis Muhlen and Douglas Crawford, close behind. Howden looked in complete control, and he eased into the final, with Muhlen also making it through. In the second semi-final, David Moberg of Sweden and Germany's Cornell Wren had the most impressive records in qualifying. But their hopes of winning a medal evaporated in dramatic fashion.
Holy Lord!
The crash left the other two contenders, Xavier Vercammen of Belgium in blue and Matteo Lucatelli of Italy in yellow, with a chance to make the final. Both took full advantage, skiing serenely to the finish. The pair were delighted with their unexpected good fortune. But for Wren and Moberg, the race was over before it had really begun. The crash meant Howden was an even bigger favourite for the final, but the Canadian had to see off a significant challenge to seal first place. Right from the start, Muhlen of Australia in the blue put Howden under pressure. But when Muhlen tried to overtake lower down, he couldn't force his way through, and the Canadian was left out in front on his own. Howden took first place, with Xander Vercammen of Belgium coming through for second. Way behind, Muhlen skied on to take third. At the crucial moment of the race, Muhlen risked everything to get the gold medal and ended up losing control. So, Reece Howden of Canada is the ski cross champion, with Xavier Vercammen of Belgium the silver medalist and Louis Muhlen of Australia third.
It feels amazing. Feels surreal. I'm just so stoked right now.
What does it mean to you to be here today?
It's great to be able to be in Norway to race in a world-class division, and I'm really privileged to be here right now.
Good. I'm satisfied, and I trained a lot for this, so I'm happy.
It's pretty amazing, actually. Honestly, it hasn't totally kicked in yet, but I think it's sweet and it's really well put on and a great event. A lot of fun, and I'm really enjoying the medal ceremony.